There are some notes in the video on how to adjust the pattern for size. I do hope you'll enjoy the tutorial. Thank you in advance for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you later.